working on the design for it, I was basically going off of my reading and my conversations with the directors, and then just letting my mind go wild and, you know, deciding what colors I saw, what feelings I wanted, and letting that come out in the types of fabric I pick and the silhouettes that I go with.